Hi guys, welcome to a new vlog. If you're new here, hi, my name is Gugulezi Zorro Makubela and welcome to my channel. Thank you for coming back to my day ones. Make sure you click the subscribe button and become rich. That's what we are here, we are rich. So today is Thursday. Yeah, and I'm sleep Thursday and I'm not doing much actually. Also, I want to show you guys that I did my hair on my by myself on my own. I don't want to lie, it's bad, but at least I can get my wig on. And also, I'm not trying to pay 150 for scoundrel, guys. That's what I'm not trying to do. I'm not 150, so imagine when I have to pay it for scoundrel. I'd rather do something else with it. So yeah, welcome. And I only started vlogging today because they were dealing with that since Monday, but yeah, I've been trying to work out and do everything that I've been doing. But stop on a good see is tele is share vlog. What is important is the fact that I started vlogging again.
Oh lady, you know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby.
I went up straight, I turned
from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting. Cause you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby it will never grow. Everything sweet.
Lights not like Kalia Pop.
From that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting. Cause you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty.
Hi, Parkley. Hi, baby. Hi, mama. All right? Huh? Up is ngan? Huh? Up is ngan? Huh? Up is ngan? Huh? Yeah, boy.
If everything is dipped in gold, then baby, it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated.
Welcome. I know that I haven't been updating you guys or talking to this vlog, but again, Bonile Nani, I went home on Friday. I was home the entire weekend. I even went to a farmer's market, and then today's Monday. And yeah, that's pretty much the update on my weekend. My weekend was, I had a terrible weekend, I don't wanna lie. I tried to vibe with the people, but like, I was just having a bad day in Langali Farmers Market. And also, I was not planning on going to Farmers Market, but on Friday when I got there, my friends told me about it and like, and stuff. So I went there because I missed them. I missed grooving and vibing with my friends. So Naya, but like, I was not feeling anything at all. I was not. I'm happy that I saw them though, but like, the vibes to me were not vibing. And also, I did not plan my outfits properly because I was not planning to go there. So like, I was just a person, well, I was not mad with the way I was dressed, but like, I was just having a bad day or a bad weekend. We're back today and being sawashwashin as always. When I come back home, I have to do laundry because it's been a bit of a someone is busy with my cards, and yeah. And another thing is that Sparkles will be here until you find another daycare. We've decided that we're no longer taking her there because like, it's kind of like she's always sick, malaye e crash. So it's just me, my vibes are wrong. So we're going to find her a better daycare because I heard the people here a group in, but I recommend the Belinale crashes in Isiguyo, but because this is Misile, but then can change that attribution Jamrana scholar, especially if I baby Nyana. So yeah, hi, Sankulumi Levanj. I've been talking. I came back to a package. Oh, before that, I fetched my qualification. I'm going to open it with you guys actually. Ivulwap certification management office. The diploma yami, I got it because my graduation they did not give me because fees and fees. And as far as when I catch you, so yeah, I don't know if I'm going to show you guys or not. Well, I don't think so, but like, such a big paper that needs to be framed. This analam needs to be framed. Diploma in accounting awarded to Google to Zorech Makubela. December 2023. Look at that. Look at this thing. Ooh, nice. So now I want to laminate this, and after laminating, I'm going to make copies and reduce the size to A4 normal papers, and then frame the laminated one. And also, yeah, just jengibena lesinye lesinto endingaso ma copy ban. I need to, but like, I'm so excited. Kunel box la. So bayendela kutsi singabi mazhakadhaka, but yeah. Aka ma diploma tine bantu betiko. Okay. And then I came back to a package from Take A Lot. I don't know if I told you guys that I ordered a mannequin.
A mannequin?
Ninga mangali kutsi ma mannequin. So kya popi bans. So I'm going to open this box first, the small one, and see what's inside. Because in Odimane can name the heat protective spray, the other Trezme. Is it Trezme? Nikaba Manchalo, Uti Trezme. Because I've never used another one. Yeah, this is the heat protectant in this box. nesat benginaso saphela, so akukho lokuthenga. Then we have the mannequin head. Ikhulu kamnanzi yeba, love it for me. Bahlanganise with the tripod. The tripod is stand, but it's probably tripod because like it's not really now, it's a tripod. Yo, I've been wanting this thing. My wig game is about to eat. Trust me on that. Trust me, I'm going to work on my wigs for sure. This is for sure. So this thing is supposed to come with the tripod, pins, on this thing, and what else? I think a bonnet. If ngana mam. Well, the bonnet is not necessary, even if I have a guy fag, because I heard people with my reviews. I saw my reviews, but sila banya ba guy chobi. As long as I'm told my pins, but I have bonnets. I have three bonnets. So, like, I need to see. Yo, hey. Hey, one of my sheepy sheep. I want to do this unboxing so that I can get rid of these boxes. But I've already done most of the work. Ooh, so now I'm talking there. Nothing. Okay, these are the boxes. Supposed to get rid of. I'm gonna put in a bag. Safety, son. Safety. My words are so big. Okay, I think the bonnet is here. Ooh, and a little faster. Oh my god! I don't need to buy another bonnet. And it's pink. What? What? It's pink. How's that much trouble? Yeah, Fasa, what is it? Good quality. Well, not bad, but the one I have is better. Okay, let me put it on because I did my wig lines. You see, my little sister did my wig lines because, like, I have wig lines now, clean ones at that, and I'm about to sit 2 months with them because you know. Okay, let me just hide here. Bonnet, mama. This is my new bonnet, and these are my pins. How many are these? I'm dying, like, but I have to put them safely. So, how many? I think there's 6. If not 8, which I am very happy about. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 of these. This is how they look. In case you don't know the T, what you put the wiki. I actually have a wig that we're going to do this week. Try it. Let me find a good one. Farmers market. So yeah, I'm going to put the wig liner since I'm going to customize it, and also, oh, it's so thick. Aibo, say nyom gelan man. I said thick bun. Oh, without you, I'll take. Nine my tripod wouldn't, like, I have been seen before days. Like, this is my 3rd or 4th CD. Ooh, Sana. Ooh. Hey, wait. Yo, this thing is thick. Oh, okay, man. Yeah, man, thick, young. Yo,
I'm going to show you guys once I blew it, okay? But if I go
further, let me take my thingy down after I'll show you. This is how the tripod looks. Aibo, it's so big, guys. Like, it's tall, and strong. It don't move. And okay, yeah, puma. Which means I have to grufela some more. I don't know what's my yeah. My grufela ngathi yaphusheka. So yeah, there is my hair. Hello, new bestie. My weekends are about to eat. I'm telling you. Let me go put this and go around, and then we're gonna do the week together. That's if I'm in the class, cause like I have a lot of things to do. And washing, and I still have to cook. That's my life. But yeah, catch you guys later. I decided to put my wig installation stuff inside this clear bag that I got with Essence products, Lelangali activation. So yeah, it's small. I'll have to get a bigger one, but this one will do for now because I have a few stuff. I'm so excited. I can't wait. I just put my Garnier mask on. I'm about to take a bath for the first time here since I got here. I'm doesn't take a bath. I'm always showering in and out, son. But like today, I want to take a bath, and I actually wanted to take it with Sparkles, but Sparkles decided to sleep, and I'm thinking of waking her up because I ain't pinching him because it's me. It's better because it's super deep once and for all. And I'm also cooking my bonchesi. It's 5. I put up zala, but like I'm willing to wait. I'm not that hungry, and I wanted something I haven't ate in a while. Also, the shibega, because like we are running out of groceries. So yeah, because that one was too big and it was long as a paler, so I bring nothing in 7 to little. And then I'm gonna put my salts where they, and then this girl. But coming from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting. Cause you ain't never talking loud, and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold. Hi guys, good morning. I don't know if it's still morning, but I hope it is. As I said, as I said yesterday, we are going to work on this wig. It's here now, and we're about to try and do our magic. So I don't know, I'm thinking of the side part that I was trying to do in the farmer's market, and I'm going to walk through the process with you guys, but I'm going to speed up the video so that it doesn't take too long or a lot of time. Also, my space, y'all know the space issue. But one day we will get a camera, mark my words. Die taller, and yeah, let's work with what we have. But I really love this wig. If you know, this is actually one of my favorites that I got. 2021. Yeah, from Sky Diva Hair, and it was a 12-inch my juba, and I think now it's an 8-inch Also, I feel like I lean on it. I'm thinking of cutting this side because my people are from back much. Saying I'm going to see, it's not equal, but also maybe it's because this side partly. Maybe, yeah, probably that's the reason. And also, my side part should be on the what's this? It's left. No, man, it should be this side. My inside part is like nebula on the side, which means I'm covering my right. So as figure it out, yeah, it should be this side, cause this is what we're covering. Yeah. Okay, guys. So yeah, as to begin.
Then baby, it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated. The truth is fitting, cause you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated.
With the straightening and whatever, and yeah, it's giving bob right now. Clearly, like, dude, but before I straighten the top part, I want to like pluck the front so that it looks heavy. So let me go look for my tweezers and then pluck with you.
But coming from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting, cause you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. You so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated.
I decided to straighten the lace or the front part too. Plucking is difficult, guys. I plucked, but it still looks the same, yo. And when I pluck, it's like nothing is coming out, but actually something is coming out. Just that good thing, like pumelo kuningi, and like I'm a snake. Okay, so yeah, this is what I did, and hey, Bandla, I feel like it's good enough. For now, I'm just going to hot comb and open the line lilingi lifunayo, which is this side, right? Yeah, this side. Ukalelani! Siyavuna, teenage pregnancies. I actually didn't want to open a line, I just wanted a free parting. But like, let me just do the line. Kubegani. Kubeni order, cause if we cutting, I know order.
But coming from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting, cause you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you everything is dipped in gold, then baby it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated. What a lie. What a lie. What a lie. What a lie. But coming from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting. Cause you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated. What a lie. What a lie. What a lie. What a lie. But coming from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting. You ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated.
Hi guys, this is the week, this is how it came out, and angifuni ukukhuluma lokuningi. I'm in love, shame, angifuni ukucamba manga. I love the side part, and my little baby hair is there. Like, I love this week so much because it's a 4x4, and like, easy things, sana, when you don't feel like installing, and I did not glue it down, so morning I found my edge long in the gel. I'm just gonna take it off, put it back on the mannequin, and then it's chai. Cause a stress sick installer. No. And also I wanted to do a makeup video, but like I was like so late. I'm only gonna have my makeup for a few hours, and I hate wasting makeup. Guys, it's setting spray. So I have to save as much as I can, unless a brand is gonna send me some. So when you lose it, I film. I think I'm just gonna do a makeup video once a week, and then I'm going to try and get 3 videos out of that makeup look, so that I'm going to post it each and every day. Today is Tuesday, right? And I haven't posted anything on Instagram. I just took some pictures, and yeah, looking cute and all, just lip gloss and mascara. It's over. Oh, my phone keeps on getting dark. I don't know what's happening. But today, I want to unbox with you guys another PR. I got PR from Golden Rose, a brand on Instagram that I reached out to, but like I think 2 months ago, and they responded, sana, like, you are definitely going to reach out to the brands, because they are not all going to come to you. But I feel like I'm having a good start to my week, because I did not expect this to arrive today. Because they're trying to deliver. Also, an order, the Korea guy. So, yeah. This is the thingy. Golden Rose is there. On Instagram, this tattoo gel eye pencil, lasts up to 24 hours. I don't know. I'm hoping it will last, I think. The box looks cute. Seems like I'll be putting some of my things here and keeping the box. Like, I love cute packagings. Sana. Ooh, seems like there's a lot in here. Seems like there's a lot in here. Okay, I'm going to take a picture for Instagram before I continue. Just took the pictures. I'm not sure about my lighting, but okay, this is our bonus. So yeah, you send this. So let me quickly go through this with you because I don't want to take a lot of time. I got, what is this? Golden Rose Tattoo Gel Eye Pencil. I don't know. I think it's for lining. It blue, ne? It looks blue. Yeah. Eye pencil, cute. I got lip liner. Three Golden Rose Dream Lips lip liner. I've been wanting a lip liner. Brown at that. I'm so excited because my lip liner. Hi, band. This is a hand cream. So obviously it's small, but it's just in simple. And then we got a foundation bundle. Do they know my shade? Seems like they got it right. Almost. Sana foundation, Golden Rose Total Cover, 2-in-1 foundation and concealer. Wow. It has SPF 15 also. It's a foundation and it's a concealer. So if my shade is, if it's not my shade and it's in Levitigai, if it's not my shade and it's lighter, then I'm definitely going to use it as concealer, which is still great and it's a lot. Imagine. Okay, and then I got a primer, mattifying and pore minimizing primer, silky smooth matte finish. The gibela everywhere. This is how it looks. Love it. And then we got mascara. Sana nye mascara. Golden Rose Instant Full Volume Catwalk Mascara. Max Volume and Deep Black. Got mascara. I got Terracotta Blush On. Ooh, let's open this. I want to see the blush. Yo, I'm going to do a full face. Guys, I'm going to do a full face of this brand. Because, what do you mean? Ooh, this blush is... it's also like a highlighter. I think it blush lame. Lipatimai. And then we got eyeshadow primer, Golden Rose eyeshadow primer, smooth base, long wear, eye makeup. I definitely needed this. I thought my daughter was up. I guess she was just dreaming. Too much noise outside. I got another thing, right? Yeah, I got this Golden Rose eyeshadow Quattro eyeshadow palette, blue charm shade. It's cute, has blue. I think 2 hours are matte and then 2 hours shine. No, I'm lying, 3 of them are shining. It's only this top one limit. And then I got Strobing highlighter palette. Let's see, high impact glow. Wow. Sana Golden Rose gave me everything they own. Look how cute that is. Expensive stuff. Oh my goodness, their packaging is insane. Wow, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Side hand the highlight. Your abuser. And then lastly, we got my matte liquid lipstick. This is how it looks. It's like a brownish, nudish shade. So now we will wear a pillow cover. But you open here. Marak open it. Okay. Yo, everything, their packaging is just insane, Sana. Like, it's so pretty. So pretty, pretty, pretty. Wow, let me just see. I think it's brown. But I'm definitely gonna eat it up, Sana. Eat it up. Thank you so much, Golden Rose, if you sing this. Please follow them on Instagram at Golden Rose SA, I think. Yeah, I'm going to put it on the screen if by Nkulmamang. But if Nkulmamang and Akona, I don't know, we'll see. But please follow them and shop my Shemtengan. You must buy. But also, you will see my reviews on my Insta. Masing decided that yeah, this is. But I'm definitely gonna do a full face of this stuff. Cause what? It's everything, Helala. From primer, foundation, concealer, eyeshadow, highlighter, blush, eye pencil, and I have everything. In the Lengeko is a setting spray, which is something that I really need. But I also need these things. Cause like what? I love me some goodies. So yeah. So I'm happy that it's starting on a positive note since I had a really terrible weekend. But yeah, and that's it, guys. I'm going to try and make something to eat, and then we'll talk later if nakona siyakhuluma. But yeah, from me and my beautiful wig and my beautiful face. Hi guys. Le voice. So yeah, that's it for me and this vlog. I know it's Tuesday, but I decided to end the vlog today because it's already too long and I haven't uploaded anything in a while. So this vlog is definitely going to be up tomorrow morning. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you on the next one.